Today, I'm going to be showing you how to open a letter combination lock. First, you twist it right 3 or more times, as much as you desire. Then, after you twist it that many times, you land it on your first letter. In my case, it is W. And then, you turn it left, pass your first letter, which I said was W, and then you land on the next letter, which is B. Now, you twist it right to the last letter, which is the easiest step, and you twist it all the way to S. And then, you pull it open,